is my pa? Did you see him? I was scared. They were all around me. They told me parts of people from the village and had them. That's a lie. That's not my pa.
Time to die. Sneaky.
Stand ready.
I just want to learn to locate you.
What brought you here?
Go.
I don't need your help.
You here? Yeah. Nice. Earth Wolf. Nice.
Yeah.
Damn. Caught me off guard. You got me.
We'll rise again. You here? Go! Fate binds us, sir. From the Black Wind Mountain to here, we meet again. Those rats. They tied me up on sight for no reason. Joking, they'd prepare me for their king's table. This place crawls with Yaogwais eager for a bite. But don't worry. If they bite into me, they'll bite more than they can chew. This place is a jumble of rats and cats, all at each other's throats. And the Yellow Wind Sage keeps silent. How odd. Who would swear fealty to such a king? Let's make haste and go. Never linger at a peril such as this. Just leave. These rats are no match for me. I can make my own way out. You are a skinny one. But these rats aren't picky eaters. Flee. The quicker the better. I won't die here with my task undone. There are too many eyes around here. We'll meet again if fate wills it.
You don't want me to untie you. That's crazy, huh? He did not want me to untie him. Who knows? That's all good.
Huh? How did you even know I was here? Just Pa and I know of this place. Don't tell anyone, but I have a friend in this world. He helped me with my coughing fit.
It's been so long. I hope his wounds have healed too.
Huh. Who's down there? Okay, I guess we're jumping in.
Rotten mutt! And he dares bear our father's title under that yellow windguy! Brother or not, I will have my vengeance!
Mad Tiger? That
the
doesn't look like a tiger.
Dad ran off, but now you've shown up to me! Wrong.
This should be a good fight. Wow! Jeez! Yo.
How can you make your name?
Are you doing okay? Yeah, I hear you. Just a little low, but it's all good. I think that's on my end. Nah, it's me. I need to turn it up on you. Add it low. What? Thousand things, man.
How can you make your name?
Damn, spamming ass character, bro. Come here. Stop with all that extra stuff, man. Come on. No. What? Oh, I thought I had him. That's so stupid. I'm almost dead, I'm almost dead. Bro, you, like, that combo can just... Oh, God. Jump squad. Get in there.
No!
Don't die, don't die. What the f- Just 2 seconds, please. He got me? How did he grab me? I keep saying this game is stupid, bro. What is that? Nice. Nice move, I guess. Nice. Somehow you grab me. Oh, I thought I was still- Oh, I didn't even realize I came back.
I'm
Yes! I just locked in that focus, man. Sheesh, that was a hard boss fight. Oh, I beat his ass, bro. I beat his ass. There's another one who's even harder. This is the second one, but this was very crucial to that second. Nah, if his spirits are. Hopefully I can jump his brother with it. But this was really good training. Good training for sure. Yeah, but like you said, Bloodline. I'm trying to eliminate everybody, okay. And you. Perfect. Nice, nice, nice. That was a good fight. I saw some. That's how I beat Elden. Sometimes I just keep crying, man. Just boop. Just focus. With that, everybody's lying. Yeah. Head ass. I'm so happy I don't gotta worry about facing that dude, man. Sheesh. Amen. Man, y'all annoying. Y'all goofy. Goofy too, you know? How can you be annoying and goofy? Oh, yes. Man, stop that summon. You know what would suck? You know what would suck, AK? Imagine, bro. You're about to box someone and they just freeze you in time. And when you're waking up, you're just on the ground. What you fighting? Man, I'm swinging, bro. Straight gangsta. knocking them up. Knocking everyone up. I shot a clone. Bro, these clones are my favorite. He missed five of us jumping him. Yo, thank you, clones. I appreciate y'all. Y'all some real ones, man. Oh, I guess I'm a real one. The clones are like, what everybody's saying. Jump squad. Rat Archer. 6'9". I got this. When in the world did I get this? Be surprising myself. Damn. Oh, that just went backwards or something? Wait, what? That's trippy. There's another door. Well, time to get out of here. Can I jump back in the lock and just teleport? This the tunnel? What the hell? I think I see something. So this journey was not for nothing. It's gonna give me like 20. Oh, 360 is not bad. I'll take it. Why, okay. Time to go fight that strong ass man. His ass is a straight boxer. You know what they talk about boxers? They're talking about him. Maybe I hope the wolf has got some for me. I hope he can cook me some, Hey, he can try. I'm boxing his ass off. I will. Come on.
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one.
Damn, I ain't got nothing. Sheesh. Say you broke, big fella. Alright, time to kill this boss. This one's gonna be the interesting one.